Kia ora. It's been a very eventful month on the youth front. Our youth MPs all converged on Parliament in July. My guy, Jake Benson, a Takapuna Grammar prefect, said it was a life-changing experience, sitting in my seat in the House for a couple of days, arguing the odds. They were not put off politics, I'd have to say. In fact, such was the level of enthusiasm that we've now formed our own backbenchers club, North Shore style. Eli McEwen is in charge of that. They argue about points that are to do with young people, the things that worry and interest them. It's a very youth-centric, youth-driven club, and it meets in my electorate office in Takapuna every Monday afternoon, every fortnight actually on a Monday afternoon. I've been around to Carmel College and to Takapuna Grammar as well with the Minister of Youth Affairs, Nikki Kay, who made some significant announcements for the rebuilding of the iconic front building there at Takapuna Grammar. And also she and I both cut ribbons at Carmel College as they opened their new flash building, which is making Carmel a world-class facility. Westlake Boys also has some very exciting projects underway. So there's a lot going on the North Shore colleges. Also, there's a fair bit going on when it comes to end-of-life care. Here in Parliament a few weeks ago, the Honourable Bill English and myself launched the Care Alliance, which is an umbrella group that really aims to offer alternatives to euthanasia. We're against euthanasia and believe the emphasis should be on top quality palliative care and supporting that through hospice movements. So we've had a round table with the sector and we're going to be launching in November. It will be an interesting group to be part of because it's something we all believe in very passionately. And on that note, the North Shore Hospice are to be congratulated. They've been going 30 years strong in the North Shore community, and at the Vintners Brunch, they raised $160,000 in one afternoon. It was a fantastic event. Well done to them for their self-sufficiency. They are trying to keep their service free to all comers, and well done for providing such an extraordinary service to the community of the North Shore.